At our first cherub choir rehearsal, one of the moms, after her child was having a great time, looked at me and said, "So we just get to do this? This is just what we get to do at church now? We just get to come and play instruments with our kids?" And I'm like, "Yeah, that's what we get to do. This is a safe place where we can just come together and make music and have community, and we just get to do that because that's South Church." So my hope for South Church is that we provide a community where everybody can walk in and say that same thing. So we just get to do this. Like, this is just a thing we get to do, and we get to do it together, and we get to do it here with all of these people. So whether you're a two-year-old and you're coming with your grandparent, or whether you've never made music before and you just get to try ringing a handbell like this, or if you just want to sing in the pews or just let the music wash over you or join the choir, maybe you haven't sung for 30 years, you just get to do this, because this is a place where we just get to do this, and that's an awesome thing. And how exciting to feel that energy here at South Church and to be a part of that. So it takes a lot of time and energy to teach children to make music in church, and to know that it's a safe place no matter how old they are or how good they are. But it's a safe place and it's a beautiful place, and there's so many things we can do with them if we just have the time and space to do it. With adults, everybody comes into the service with baggage. We've all had a good week or a bad week. We have things we want to pray about, things we want to celebrate, people we're thinking of. And if we can just come into our space and just be and let the music wash over us, then we will leave better. When you give to South Church, you are enabling our music program to nourish our adults and to invest in our children.